Hello, children. Story time with Mrs. Stevens. Okay, today's story is all about this bear. He wants to go to the moon. It's called Whatever Next, and it's by Jill Murphy. She wrote the story. Whatever Next. Can I go to the moon? Asked Baby Bear. No, you can't, said Mrs. Bear. It's bath time. Anyway, you'd have to find a rocket first. Baby Bear found a rocket in the cupboard under the stairs. Can you see what he's using for his rocket? He found a space helmet on the draining board in the kitchen and a pair of space boots on the mat by the front door. Have a look what he's using for a space helmet. It's a colander. I put my colander here. Looks funny when it's on my head. That's what Baby Bear used. He packed his teddy and some food for the journey and took off up the chimney. Whoosh! Into the night. An owl flew past. That's a smart rocket, he said. Where are you off to? The moon, said Baby Bear. Would you like to come too? Yes, please, said the owl. An aeroplane roared out of the clouds and Baby Bear waved and some of the passengers waved back. On and on they flew, up and up above the clouds, past millions of stars, till at last they landed on the moon. There's nobody here, said Baby Bear. No trees, said the owl. It's a bit boring, said Baby Bear. Shall we have a picnic? What a good idea, said the owl. We'd better go, said Baby Bear. My bath must be ready now. Off they went, down and down and down. The owl got out and flew away. Goodbye, he said. It was so nice to meet you. It rained and the rain dripped through Baby Bear's helmet. Home went Baby Bear, back down the chimney and onto the living room carpet with a bump. Mrs. Bear came into the room. Look at the state of you, she gasped as she led him away to the bathroom. Why, you look as if you've been up the chimney. As a matter of fact, said Baby Bear, I have been up the chimney. I found a rocket and went to the moon. Mrs. Bear laughed. Oh, you and your story, she said. Whatever next? And there's Baby Bear. He's tired now. Wants to go to bed. Bye.